This particular waltz is a sea shanty. It is about a dreaded submarine and its dreaded captain. It's called Prelude to the Nocturnis. It goes like this. Gather round now, my young sailors, and heed the words of my many years. If you see a strange shadow beneath the surface, tell the helmsman to steer clear. There's a craft more feared than the Nautilus that travels beneath the same waves. It's the submarine called the Nocturnus, a sight that I pray that you'll ne'er have to face. She's a hulk of an undersea warship, dwarfing her peers by at least 20 times. But she slips through the deeps like a dancer at 55 knots, as I am alive. And her captain's employed by the Queen, I'm told, to blow pirates out of the sky. But he'll just as soon board you and cut off your throat if you're in the wrong place the wrong time. Well, the crowd is his name. The Nocturnus is gone.